Now we're going to focus on making a circle through 3 points. First, create 2 arbitrary line segments, as shown. Select 3-point circle from your circle dropdown. Pick snap to endpoint. And select the 3 points.